25th anniversary of the Americans with Disabilities Act. It's great to see fans with disabilities celebrating with baseball today. And this gentleman right here, we had the honor and privilege of meeting him before the ballgame. That's Greg Smith and his son, Donovan. Greg has organized really an awareness movement among baseball fans with disabilities, fans who really love the game and who love attending games. And they have helped raise awareness with cooperation from Major League Baseball to increase access to the ballpark. And through the ADA, Greg and Donovan have really done a tremendous job. And this is the 25th anniversary, July 26, 1990, by then President George H.W. Bush, the ADA signed into law. And Greg Smith has really done a tremendous job in galvanizing baseball fans with disabilities to get them on everybody's radar here. And a Chase Field is really one of the jewels, Bob, among baseball ballparks in terms of its accessibility for the handicapped and folks with disabilities.
No question about it. And we really put Greg, we gave him a task today. He's sitting right down there close to the Brewers on deck circle. So we said, hey, when those guys come out there, give them a hard time. He's going to be our 10th man today.
There he is, right in the front row. He and Donovan, let them have it. Check swing. Let's stay alive. 0-2 now. And of course, the ADA, it makes sure that all the accessibility requirements on public accommodations like ballparks are up to snuff. And we have a lot of disabled fans here with us every ball game. And this is a very good ballpark. It's really well designed for that. 0-2 to Hernan Perez. A little